gouge. See if we can catch an eel. Onto a piece of nylon, make a loop in it, just twist that around 6 times, put that end through the loop, which you probably can't see, but pull that down reasonably close, cut the finger out, put the gouge into it. Trim that piece of nylon off. I'll zoom that in a bit. Okay, we've put a bit of meat on the gouge, so we'll have a go at see what we can get with it. Go down to that pole. Got one on there. Cool. And he came off.